found a bog cranberry for the cranberry. So that would have been produced last year. Very tolerant of frost and cold. Survived the whole winter. Look at the size of that berry for that little tiny plant.